specialized engineering software is needed as engineers try to make vehicles lighter weight in order for them to get their designs to market more quickly. Specialized engineering software is going to provide these engineers with the information they need so they can more efficiently make trade-offs between weight reduction, cost, and performance of the vehicle. If you're going to approach lightweighting, one of the main strategies is to look at alternative materials. For instance, aluminum can give you a 40% weight savings over steel. A more aggressive approach with composites could get you even to 70% if you design the composites properly. Many years ago, Lotus pioneered the aluminum riveted structure with their Elise, and within the last couple of years, Tesla with their Tesla S actually adopted the same type of construction. But most significant has been what Ford is doing with the F-150, in that it's the highest production vehicle in the United States, and they're actually going to an aluminum riveted and glued structure. This is a sign that these types of lighter weight alternative material car bodies can be made profitably, and more importantly, since it's not a welded structure, it's now a lot easier to introduce alternative materials, for instance, like composites or magnesium, even if you don't have to make the entire body out of a new material. The design of the body in white and car bodies is going to undergo significant changes in terms of the materials that they're going to be applying. Our respondents in the Aberdeen study indicated that by 2025, they thought that 60% of their vehicles might have as much as 20% carbon fiber in them. But we believe that the future will not be just composites, but probably a mix of materials, such as high-strength steel, aluminum, magnesium, plastics, as well as composites. And this mix will occur at the part level. So within a part, you might have composites, injection molding, or metal inserts, and also at the assembly level, where you might have a composite B-pillar with a rocker made from aluminum. So this is going to require new methods for assembly, new joining methods that are unlike those that have been used in the past with steel welded structures. As engineers look to design lighter weight cars, this is going to also change their engineering processes and the software that's being used. And software is going to be impacted in the early stages of design, such as analysis, software for detail design, as well as software for manufacturing and even repair. So for instance, if engineers are considering the use of composites are great in terms of the potential lightweighting that they can provide in a vehicle. However, they're very difficult to design with due to the coupling of geometry, material, and process. And Aberdeen found in their study that firms that use composite software, specialized software specifically to help design with composites, were able to get a 40% greater weight reduction than those that did not. So specialized engineering software can help in the design of composites. It can also help when you start to have these mixed material structures. So what's the appropriate joining method? What's the appropriate material? The software can help give the engineer the information they need to make these types of decisions. Specialized engineering software is going to enable engineers to do engineering more quickly, get their designs to market more quickly by efficiently providing the information they need to do more efficient trade-offs between weight, cost, and performance.